Okay, everybody, welcome back to some House Flipper. I'm Strick. Now, right where we left off on the last episode, back into this old house, everything we were just working on and everything, and kind of walking through. What I'd like to do today is go ahead and try to wrap up some of the kitchen. Went ahead and added a light switch right here and everything. That way we can have our light on. We can have some light up in here and everything. It just don't match, but hey, it is what it is. It kind of go with the contour a little bit. Anyway, I think that will sit back just a little bit. Yeah, maybe. Anyway, what I'd like to do today is finish up, either put a vent hood or a cabinet across here or something in the corner, something like that. Just anyway, and then put some daggum doors in this place, make it start looking so a little bit better and all that good stuff. But other than that, that's what we're gonna do today. If you're new to the channel, if you haven't already done it, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Best way to support the channel, help the channel grow and everything. It just takes a little bit of your time to hit that subscribe button. If you want to know more videos, come on, hit that notification bell too. And if you want to help out in the algorithm, hit the thumbs up. Otherwise, because they love it when you do it. And then, you know, put some radiators up in there. And eventually, I want to get outside and just try to make some, you know, make sure the house looks good and everything, and I have a nice backyard since we got a pool and everything. And anywho, alright, let's move on. Alright, so we need that. Alright, let's get into the kitchen. Alright, what we did about the light on the switchy. Recent purchases. Let's see here. Ah, damn it. Bathroom, kitchen. Oh man, I don't want the accessories. Oh, furniture. I'm done. Wait a minute, there's no damn information. What the hell is it? I don't want no shit like that, damn it. Oh man, come on, we're on the kitchen. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Cabinets. I guess we need to make sure what that vent hood, and if we're gonna do a vent hood or not, because there's gonna be some big old cabinets here. That's one for a stove. I see. See a whole lot of cabinets. It's kind of that angle. That would be something sweet like that. Boom, boom, boom. That ain't too bad. Corner cabinet. Probably what we have to put over in that one. Because if I remember right, the other ones we were looking at were too big. That's way too big. These doors are too big. Yeah, I think this one was way Oh, which one was it? No. Oh, what color do we go? There we go, set up the handles black. Glass black. Yeah, see, because that's way too big for what. I mean, it'd be perfect right there, but I wouldn't be able to get a vent hood in, nothing like that. Alright, so here. No. Damn. Yes. That's electric equipment. It ain't what I want. Now, can I get a damn vent hood? Can we get a vent hood? Can we find a vent hood in this damn thing? That's gonna be under appliances. Shit. Come on. No back. Alright. Okay, now we may be kicking with something here. That ain't bad, corner pieces. Yeah, that's what we need to be right up in here. Guess a small cabinet. Oh. See, that's the question with Kyle. Look, nice, nice. Is there more bent hoods? But they had the nicer ones. Well, I spent a whole lot of time on this joker. Sorry, we're going through this so quick, ladies and gentlemen. More standard stove. Thought they had better hoods. Hey, what I'm talking about. Those cockroaches. Yeah. Like a steel cuckoo hood, that ain't bad looking. Yeah, it's a plain Janie. I wanna see something. Okay, yeah, they just throw plenty of games too. So therefore, got that benefit there. And then I like this one here. 126, same damn price as those. Wish it wasn't so far up. Somewhere up to here. Ah. No. And these a little bit cheaper. Okay, my bad. I'm sorry flipping out through here. And we'll go and get that other one. And we'll go and get this one. All right, guys, I've been a hood up in here. That looks a little better, a little bit higher. There we go, there we go. All right, now. Let's find this nice little cabinet. Ties in with their stiff. Those are up at the top, I think. They're really nice. Got that wavy crap on it, so I'm trying to tie it in. I bet there's none that has that. That would be sweet if it does. Just trying to do it real quick, fast. I'm done. Drilling with the in the right area, but I just want to see. I don't want to say something, I ain't gonna waste a whole lot of damn time. Right, do we want it to have glass? Because that has glass in it, no one didn't. Oh, yeah, okay, gotcha now. Now, the question is, no, back door. No. See, would it look better? I think it would. Could it be okay? Yeah, right. We're going to do this with glass. Yeah. Okay, there, black handles. If you put one there, there we put. One there. And you get a little one. Yep. Here we go. Now everything's looking equal. That ain't too bad looking. That don't look too bad. May need to put something up there. Into who? It is higher now. Not bad, not bad at all. Not too bad, not too bad. Probably need to put some kind of backsplash or something. Oh, I know what would look good right now. Walls. Where is it at? No, I think that's what I want. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? That one, or is it? Where's the granite? All right, come on. Natural stone, okay, that is there. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, damn it, I keep doing it again. But it does kind of work though. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Love it, love it, love it. A little bit lighter, a little bit lighter. Yeah, I was thinking it was going to be, did we put it in this one? Oh no, it's a little bit different. Anyone, I can't remember. Something like this, yeah, that kind of stone. But it's pretty cool, it looks pretty cool. A little different, something different. Backsplash. Perfect. Yeah, maybe I can probably handle going more, but that set it all off. But any hoozle, there, we're moving on, we gotta move on, we gotta move on. Kitchen looks pretty smooth. Now, I wish we could have did the glass, but it's changed it since this, the kitchen, the refrigerator here, had that. Now, I wish we could have did this glass, but I looked a little bit better in glass, all right. So now, we need to get rid of that one. That one. And that one. So, and then the last and final one. That door. Alright. So therefore, could just put a rug right there. Rug right there. Rug, rug, rug. Beads and rugs. And we'd be done. Alright. So now. Now we need some doors. Alright, let's get on. What the hell? I want to do that. Exactly. I like that one. Nah, that looks too damn stupid. Nah, I don't look good. Oh yeah, third color handle. Okay. Where are the hinges that way? Glass. That did not mean to do that. Oh, by no means is that small enough or big enough. Hell no. That way, I don't know where the hell that came from. Alright, now this looks more like it. That looks pretty good. That looks pretty sweet. Looks pretty sweet. All right, now. Here. just where I should have been on the first place. Doors. Doors, man. I want some doors. See what we're gonna do. What do you think? Definitely hell no. Peak, how hell no. I just want to see something. That don't look too bad. Looks better to... Yeah. There we go. Okay, well, we'll go in by going to the yep. All right, now we need to do something different for them. See if there's anything else on that front. I think that was it. Yep, that was it, all of them. Shit now, double shit now. Well, Spartan fun. Thank you. Definitely nope. Yeah, we'll be able to. Stupidity. It's gonna be the closest. It's gonna be about the closest right there. Probably would be a lot better like that. Look, probably a lot better like that. We'll try it. No. Looks like shit. I can already see it now. I don't want these doors being the damn like that. Alright, try something like that. At least try something like that. Alright, let's get this done. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Should do the dark, the opposite, really. Anywho, it don't matter. Bathroom looks pretty sweet. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, wow, we went way over. Sorry about all that. Oops. Well, it's a long one. Been a while. But we finally got the kitchen taken care of. We got the doors down the hallway taken care of. Yeah, it's getting a little orange up in here, ain't it? But other than that, let's see how that's held. Not too bad, not too bad. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate everybody coming hanging out with me and Hal Flipper and all that good stuff. If you're new to the channel, if you haven't done it already, man, hit that subscribe button. Help the channel grow and everything. Be my appreciation. If you want to know more videos coming, hit that notification bell too. If you want to help out the old algorithm, hit the thumbs up. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, yeah, as always, be careful, be safe till the next time. I'll smell you later. Sorry for being so long. Bye-bye.